overnight, Don Lingo with the Bradford Community Unitarian Universalist Church in Kenosha tells WISN 12 News their minister died. 61-year-old Reverend Georgette Wonders, who you see here, was badly hurt after a drive-through accident last week. As a result, Wonders was in critical condition with head injuries before dying shortly before 7:30 last night. Church members say Wonders was the glue that held them together, and they hoped she would have recovered. In